First thing first, I would like to thank Rutvik Mishra from Bhubaneswar for lending me the HD6XX Sennheiser HD6XX Mass Drop Edition. These are priced at around $200, $220, sorry. I'm comparing that with Ollo S4X, which is nearly twice expensive, twice as more expensive. These are priced at €399. Not dollars, and we will see why you should pay for the Ollo instead of SD6XX and why you can pick the SD6XX. First reason is SD6XX is cheaper and a lot more desirable. The market has a lot more desire for the SD6XX. Ollo are the superior headphone here, but they are not that aggressive with promotion, and people are not really buying this Ollo headphones. These are expensive for the price, and you can get quality Planars for the price, but these are better than the Planars too. We will, if possible, I'll see and compare the Ollo S4X with Hi-Fi Man Sundara and see what we can get out of it. But till then, the SD6XS and the Ollo are fairly similar when it comes to lower end, but this one has a bit more mid-bass volume. It does not feel very extended with the low end, but the Ollo has very good extension. It sounds a bit more extended and does not have that much of mid-bass emphasis either. It is a bit less voluminous. Nevertheless, this is a bit more voluminous, but I will not give advantage to anyone here because this one does a couple of things better than this, and this one is slightly better with volume and mid-bass. Now, when it comes to the mid-range, this one has a bit more forward mid-range. There is no doubts about that. This is very good with vocals, but it kind of feels a bit hollow when with most of the sources. The notes are slightly lacking with weight. They do not have that kind of weight to them. There is good body, but it feels kind of hollowed. There isn't enough substance to it, whereas the Ollo is a bit more fuller, a bit more meatier. It has that kind of feel, that kind of substance to it. Both of these are dynamic drivers, I have no doubts about that, but the Ollo is more resolving, a bit more fuller, a bit more weightier. It sounds more mature here, whereas the 6XX sounds good for $200. It sounds good, but does not really compete with the Ollo here. Now, moving on to the treble region, ST6XX is not the best headphone for treble region, as I can say, and I'll make you guys listen to a couple of songs and see if you guys can judge from it. The setup is TR amp, Yeoman TR amp paired with Shanling M6. So we will start with the Ollo because it's already plugged in. The song is Star Set Transmission. Okay, so that's the Ollo. It has better treble extension, better sparkle, better contrast, better energy. It is much more superior when it comes to the treble region. But here we go with the Sennheiser SD6XX. it's a bit more sensitive. I think that's enough. Starset is fairly good with instruments. They do not have all of them, but it is good enough to judge the treble thing. And this one slightly lacks a bit of treble depth. Treble notes do not have that kind of energy, that kind of bite to them. Whereas the Ollo is much better, feels more extended, has very good energy. The crispiness is there. It's just simply a better headphone. Yes, the price obviously suggests similarly, so no doubts about that. If you are in Europe and you can afford a Ollo S4X, I'll suggest the Ollo S4X. But if you want something cheaper, the HD6XX is not bad either. So that's it. That's it when it comes to sound quality. We didn't look into the build quality, I believe, but still then, this one is more sturdier and swivels all around. This one doesn't. This one doesn't do any tricks. So that's it. I think we covered, we touched everything, and thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Enjoy.